fact, I've seen it on television. It was, you all know what we went through, but at the end of the day, it was fantastic. It was an experience of a lifetime. Obviously, you don't get to do those things in your day-to-day life, so we had a blast.
Do you think you've overcome some of your fears after here?
Not really. I think at that point, you don't get to think about your fears. You just go for it because everyone's doing it. There's a lot of motivation. But well, maybe in a certain way, yes, I've just become a little more brave. I know I can do a lot of things which I wouldn't have otherwise. My biggest fear, actually, I have two of them. One is claustrophobia and one is vertigo.
Thank you. Who was the bravest?
What was the bravest?
Who is the bravest?
Well, you know, it's very difficult to say that because all the contestants who I didn't even expect to do a lot of things actually did. So I'd say all the girls, for even trying, it doesn't have to necessarily mean that you have to succeed to be brave. Even the fact that girls tried it was good enough.
And how was Akshay? How did he encourage you all of
these? Well, now you'll have seen him on television. He's a great host and he's actually coaxed us and motivated us to do a lot of stunts which we were chickening out of. Thank you.
Nice.